Of rare baseball artifacts will be up for grabs this weekend.
The 6th annual Louisville Slugger Museum and Factory Auction kicks off tomorrow morning. Monica Harden is at the museum with a look at some of the items. Monica?
Oh, Natasha, it's you. Good morning. I'm here with my buddy Griffin here, Ken Griffey Jr., right? He's here. Nobody else is here except for myself, Patrick, our cameraman, and of course, David Hunt, the president of Hunt Auctions. You're here because of a special event this weekend here at the Louisville Slugger Museum.
Yeah, we're great to be here again for the 6th year doing the auction, the appraisal fair, all the surrounding events. It's just great to be in town where all this baseball history, where the bats are made and all the great players have come through here, and we've got a lot of the great things that relate to those players.
Yes, and I want to show you guys my favorite item. I love bubblegum. Look at this bubblegum machine. This is really cool, really unique. And David, you were telling me that people in town who might have some of these old items can actually come get the items appraised today.
Yeah, this is one of the fun things we do every year. We do have an appraisal fair where national experts will be here to tell folks what the things are worth. So whether it's something you just want to find out for fun, or whether you might want to consider selling it and find out the real value, if you bring it down during the museum hours today, 9 to 4, we'll be here to tell you what it's worth.
Fantastic. And also, you all are having the live auction on Saturday morning at 10 a.m. Folks can come out, and you were telling me that there's a little bit of something for everyone in big price ranges.
Yeah, there is. I mean, something that's important to both Hunt Auctions and Louisville Slugger, there's something for everybody here. There are things that are a couple hundred thousand, and there are things that are a couple hundred dollars. So it's something just to come and see the items is a great thing.
Fantastic. So they want you to come on out again. You can have your items appraised from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. today. Also, the live auction will be Saturday at 10 a.m. For now, live at Louisville Slugger Museum, I'm Monica Harden, WLKY News.